Meaning is important here. The first impressions, which are thought to last forever, don't always survive. Option B says which were. The intended meaning is that they are still thought to last forever. So usage of past tense would not be correct. Are thought as lasting forever? That is wordy and awkward. Again, which were thought of as lasting forever? This is using wrong tense as well as is wordy and awkward. Nothing wrong with option A. It conveys the intended meaning concisely and actively. This is the best choice.